Does this look at all cryptic? Any idea on what it does? We'll show you right after this. Let's bring that code back and break it down. So you know that when you're working the chart, you can just start typing the symbol on your keyboard and a box pops up. So that's the part we're at right now. You can see the Euro USD. That's the part right there at the front. So what's the rest of it? Now, if you're using this on futures, you would add the contract month and the year. So it goes symbol, and if you're using futures, the month dash year, followed by the time frame. Now, if you're doing this with FX, you only have to go symbol and then the time frame. So a lot of people are unaware that, you know, you can go and type in whatever symbol you want to go to and have it automatically change that time frame that you want. Now, let's say you want to compare this to the Euro Aussie on the 30 minute as well. Maybe you're wondering if the Euro is moving or maybe the Aussie is. So you want to, see these two charts up at once. Okay. On the current chart that we have, we can go ahead and start typing again, but we're gonna hit the plus key. Then we're gonna type in Euro Aussie in 30 minute. Pretty cool, right? I mean, once we have it there, there's only one way that we can remove it, which is to right click on the chart, go into your data series and select and hit remove. There is no text shortcut to actually remove a data series from a chart. So let's try it once more. Let's look at the Aussie US dollar 60 minute chart. And this would be typed in like Aussie USD space 60M. And it will change the chart that we just had in front of us. That's really it. I mean, it's not complicated and it's not too hard to use, but I bet you that the majority of you have not been using it this way. So any questions, feel free to type them in below. I'd be happy to get back to you on them. In the meantime, don't forget to grab the free Priceline tool that we hand out, as well as the news tool that puts all the news events onto your charts for next week. So all the links are in the description right below.